Hello, welcome to Masculine Channel. I am very happy. First to fifth chapters, means 1 to 5 chapters completed in 9th class Mass. Okay, and now I am going to start chapter 6, that is linear equations in two variables. Just in this video, just I will tell you the what is the definition of linear equation in two variables. General form, okay, with example, that's it. Linear equations in two variables. What is the general form of linear equation in two variables? First definition I am going to explain. Or general form of linear equation. Let x comma y or any two variables. And a comma b or any two real numbers. And the general form of a linear equation in two variables. Then general form is we can express as ax plus by is equals to any constant c or any constant or 0 also we can get, no problem. Here a is not equals to 0 and b is also not equals to 0. What will happen if b is equals to 0 or c is equals to 0? Here, if you want to take any constant, here you can take, or otherwise, here you can take. This is the general form of linear equation. Ax plus by plus c is equals to 0. This can call as general form of linear equation in two variables. Here, x, y are two variables and a, b, c are the real numbers. And a is not equals to 0 and b is also not equal to 0. Why we are taking this condition a is not equals to 0, b is not equals to 0? Why? Because if you take a is a and b are simultaneously, if you take 0, then there is no linear equation in two variables. Suppose I am taking a is equal to 0 and b is equal to 0. Then what will happen in this? So 0 into x plus 0 into y plus c is equals to 0. 0, if you multiply 0 with any other number, that answer should be 0 only. So 0 plus 0 plus c is equal to 0. Total c is equal to 0. Okay, there is no linear equation in two variables. That's what we are taking here. Condition is a and b, both are not simultaneously 0. Okay, so this is the general form of a linear equation in two variables. Okay, suppose example of linear equation in two variables. 2x plus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0. This is one example of linear equation in two variables. I hope you understood. Thank you.